At that moment, I was kind of glad for the pharmaceutical industry's grip on the developing world.